we're mostly accustomed to thinking that things have to be done or explained or whatever in words. But for me, it's always been movement.